I think he's close. You know, he still has that brace on. He's still not as fast as I've seen the first three or four games. I thought he really had a burst, but moving around, he did a great job, obviously, moving around, setting his feet, and getting some good velocity on the ball. And even